Welcome to Anime Stack Review. Today we're talking about, as you know, this AI bots. So AI chatbots are very popular nowadays, and now people use it more often than before. They don't use it much, but now this is being used for every single stuff. Now they're more advanced. I made multiple videos about AI chatbots, and now we'll see how it works. As you know, this is free. So it's basically this is free. This is basically $20 you want to get it before. Yeah, and this is completely free. I don't know about others. So coming back to topic, a lot of chatbots, ZDNET alternatives, chatbots. So you can see some of the interesting chats I'm making more videos about. So my AI bot, I was about to use Google Bot, but unfortunately it's not released in the country I'm in. So unfortunately I cannot build this video about Google Bot for now, but in future videos I get access to it, I'll make a video about making PowerPoint comparing all the advanced technologies and advanced chatbots. And yeah, so for now you can see. This comment says, Casper, that you are not this, not a wizard bot. This is another good subsonic that is for news creator, news content creators. I am not sure if some chatbots are not free actually, because unlike Microsoft, Google, if it can be this free, because they are nothing much to do, they have enough funding. So big companies, they can just be this chatbots for free, so they don't even have to sell chat anything. But for small distance, they need money to actually charge these services. So, but as because of that, they actually not free. So, only some networks are free. The Google Plus is another alternative, but unfortunately, it's not available here. However, I am not just Google Plus, so once I get the access, I'll use it. As you know, Google and Microsoft are working so hard with technology, but so far, the scoping support is more advanced. Even what it is, more advanced than the BTP itself. However, it's still in the development period, so obviously we are not just doing it from building. It's not the maintenance development, I think because it takes time to be officially released. And here you can see top messages and sound system as it's done, whatever it is. If for kids, so shortcut it for Google, by Google for kids. Actually, I know how this is done, something new to me. Amazing. Looks like it'd be cool for learning for young children. My life for now, I don't want to discuss about this. I don't know how to use it. In this, maybe it's a space. I guess it's a very nice year. The content is really a long time ago. So, yeah, I have been my Google, I've been working here a long time ago itself. But not as much as now, maybe Google, that's their first assumption, that's really the first set. So, yeah, I assume. Okay, anyways, thank you. Let's see, yes, I mean, advanced AI, this might not be advanced, I'm not really sure. Anyway, thanks for watching. Take please like, subscribe, comment, share, have a nice day. Comment only Google and Microsoft are the best. So, yeah, this isn't because they are the most right, and you see lots of money in their technology advancement. Okay, that's okay. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.